A new study in 2017 throws into question our understanding of the sun.
For the first time now, astronomers are able to peer inside the clouds that form stars. And the amazing thing is that the evidence is suggesting that every single sun-like star forms as part of a binary pair.
The scientists studied the Perseus Molecular Cloud, a stellar nursery around 750 light-years from us, packed with stars just like our sun. Many of them are in wide binary systems, traveling in huge orbits around each other that span centuries or more. And all of these binaries are babies, less than 500,000 years old. The only way to explain these young systems is that they form this way, not alone, but in a pair.
Just based on statistics and our understanding of what's going on inside these star-forming clouds, it is highly likely that the sun formed with a twin.
Perhaps 4.5 billion years ago, our sun burst into life with a sibling. Could this twin still be out there in a distant orbit that we haven't seen?
There was an idea that the sun could have a companion, which was nicknamed Nemesis. And this thing would have orbited way far out, way past Neptune in the solar system.
Scientists searched for this Nemesis star, but they came back empty-handed.
We've looked, we've had telescopic surveys of the sky, including infrared surveys where these types of objects would be very bright. And we have swept the entire sky multiple times, and we've seen nothing.
What happened to our sun sibling is a mystery.
How do we end up with one star as opposed to binary? We really don't quite understand.
If it doesn't orbit us now, it may have left our system long ago.
Over time, some of these binary stars get closer together and stay together, and others get ripped apart and lose each other entirely.
It's very possible that our sun, at some point, had a twin that got ejected.
We don't know exactly when our sister star was torn away. It could be clear on the other side of the galaxy from us by now.
Earth has a good thing going these days with our single star. No collisions, no explosions, no drama.